Hello. In this video guide, we'll be discussing how to connect to the secured and encrypted UMass Amherst Eduroam wireless network using the JoinNow setup wizard on a device running Windows. In this demonstration, a device running Windows 10 will be used. If your device requires an internet connection to begin the process, connect to the UMass network first. Now, access the JoinNow setup wizard portal. A link to the portal can be found at umass.edu/IT/wireless. Once you are at the portal, your device's operating system should already be selected. With that done, click Join Now. You will be prompted to download an .exe file for the SecureW2 JoinNow application. Click Save, then open the .exe file that has been downloaded to your device. Double-click the SecureW2 JoinNow application to begin installing it. On the User Account Control prompt, click Yes. On the Authentication prompt, enter your IT Account NetID and password and click Next. Once the configuration process is complete, click Done. The wireless icon will now display a connection to Eduroam. If you require additional assistance, please contact the IT Help Center at it@umass.edu or call 413-545-9400. You can also visit the Help Center at the Letterly Graduate Research Center at A109. The center is open from 8:30 a.m. to 5 p.m. Monday through Friday. This concludes the video guide.